Hello kids, today we are going to learn about gender. Subject: English grammar. Topic: gender. There are four genders of nouns. They are: first one, masculine gender; second one, feminine gender; third one, common gender; fourth one, neuter gender. Nouns belonging to the male group are of the masculine gender. For example, father, boy, cock. Nouns belonging to the female group are of the feminine gender. For example, mother, girl, hen. There are some nouns that may belong to the male or female gender, like a baby. A baby can be a boy or a girl. Such nouns are said to be in the common gender. For example, teacher, doctor, student. Some nouns do not have life in them. They are not living creature. Such nouns are said to be in the neuter gender. For example, stone, brick, toy. The feminine of nouns can be formed in different ways. First way, by adding es to the masculine. For example, lion, lioness; poet, poetess. In some cases, the final vowel of the masculine is dropped before adding es. For example, master, mistress; tiger, tigress. Second way, the feminine word is entirely different from the masculine. For example, lord, lady; fox, vixen. Third way, a word is placed before or after the masculine. For example, cock sparrow, hen sparrow; men servant, maid servant. Identify the gender of each picture given below. First one, leg of wood, neuter gender. Second one, man, masculine gender. Third one, chair, neuter gender. Identify the gender of each picture given below. First one, baby. Common gender. Second one, girl. Feminine gender. Third one, toy. Neuter gender. Identify the gender of each picture given below. First one, lion. Masculine gender. Second one, queen. Feminine gender. Third one, peacock. Masculine gender. Change the gender of the underlined nouns. First one, the mother took her sons to the zoo. Answer is, the father took her daughters to the zoo. Mother becomes father and sons becomes daughters. Second one, the cow was sleeping under the tree. Answer is, the bull was sleeping under the tree. The cow changed into bull. Third one, the master called the boy. Answer is, the mistress called the boy. Master changed into mistress. Fourth one, my uncle gave me a present. Answer is, my aunt gave me a present. Uncle changed into aunt. Fifth one, the hen was picking grains. Answer is, the cock was picking grains. Hen changed into cock. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe the channel.